Using a similar car, this is exactly where that bushing is located. I picked this kit up at Harbor Freight on sale for $40. It's got all kinds of parts to mix and match that will allow you to put together a tool that'll pull this control arm bushing right off. Putting the new bushing on was pretty easy. I put a little dish soap and a cup of water, and we applied it to the surfaces, and then with a little muscle, pushed the new bushing right on.